The second section of the book is really about use cases and applications, and one of those is quantum traffic and roads management. More than 50% of the world's population is living in cities today, generating billions of data points daily. Future smart cities will be highly dependent on massive volumes of data. Data the Internet of Things autonomously collects and processed by artificial intelligence technologies that are employed today. Quantum computing can exponentially change the smart city's landscape by processing vast amounts of data that classical systems fail to understand and comprehend, leaving no stone unturned and no data underutilized. Municipalities have to push the limits of their creativity and limited resources to maintain the critical infrastructures inherent in our cities, towns, and villages globally. Large scale and depth of complexity are major barriers to solving smart city challenges relating to road infrastructure and asset management. Add the challenges of a resource-scarce COVID-19 environment, and municipal leaders need to find ways to automate work, which in this case are mostly manual road inspection patrols and legacy public works processes. They need to manage core infrastructure assets, analyze data for capital planning, and utilize data analytics for building strategic asset management policies, all of which are expected to result in higher levels of service, better community management, and imprudent use of tax dollars. For all of this to happen, smart cities, vast data pools need to be collected, processed, and turned into actionable data. Let's take a look at one example, which is traffic flow. The transportation sector is looking at quantum computing to make traffic management and public transport systems more efficient and ease congestion. Devices like drones, sensors, cameras, robots, self-driving vehicles, traffic signals, and others collect data every day on traffic flow in an inhabited area. Instead of using all that data to assess one option at a time, quantum computers can simultaneously assess a multitude of options, reducing the overall time to solution. Let me give you an example. Case in point, Volkswagen is working on mobility of the future, computer-based optimization to make life easier for people in a digitized city. Together, Volkswagen and D-Wave, the Canadian quantum computing company, have run several traffic and travel pilot optimization programs in locations including Beijing, Barcelona, and Lisbon. Bus fleets in Lisbon leveraged quantum computing determined routes using real-time traffic data flow. D-Wave is also working with Toyota on traffic signal optimization opportunities. It remains within the realm of possibilities, according to some authors, that a single quantum computer could manage every aspect of a city's transportation infrastructure in the future.